Hi guys, welcome to the 30th episode of the Sputnik Challenge for Workers and Resources Soviet Republic. My name is Kaya Maya. 30 episodes, are we halfway in? I wouldn't know. But what I do know is that we're abandoning this plan. And I'm going to tell you in a bit why. And what I also want to do is set up our secret police, which is going pretty great, I think, but you could have a little bit higher priority. And what I want to start today is we don't have a lot of money now, but I would want to start our gas power plant production before the bitumen upgrading plant. And I'm also going to explain to you why. But we are abandoning this plan. And well, there's nothing but to finish it, to be honest, because you know it's done. So I wanted to show you this, and I'm going to hit play. And so it has to do with two comments. One of Whole Senses, one of the Danish show, and one of Columbus. They both said, well, it's not profitable. And so I did run the numbers. I took the wait a minute. I'm going to show you now, probably. And I've never done this, so we're going to have to switch to Excel. So I hope you can see Excel now here. Here, okay. This steel plant requires 124 coal and 62 iron to create 24 tons of steel. Well, I looked at the prices. Coal is costing 22 rubles and iron 23 rubles. 124 times 22 is 2828 plus 1428 makes a total of 4256 if we would create it ourselves. If we would import it, it would have cost us 11,093 rubles. Difference is 6,800 rubles. Well, that's quite a price difference, right? Because when we're importing, we are paying 462 for steel, and now it would be 177. So the numbers are pretty good, in my opinion. Let's get back to the game. Go away. Thank you. And here. Okay. So. Why doesn't it work? I'm going to press pause. Well, there are a couple of reasons, and the main reason is that coal is loading very slow, and we have to have this all the way there. So that would mean, let me see, if we would have a dumper and a big one, this one. It's 13,000, and we would need, I think, I let it play a bit, at least 12 of these for coal and 6 of these for iron. So that's a pretty big price thing. And then still, it's barely keeping up. Plus, what Columbus, this is mainly his point, the going back and forth, and it also is creating a pretty big car jam here. So a solution for that would be, for instance, to set the gas power plant up, export gas power to there, and then have use this one for the import of coal and iron. But still, it's like it's going too slow, and I don't want to do it anymore. So maybe if we have like an aggregate ship like that would be an option, but we're not there yet, because we need to build a ship dock, and we need to build the ships and have how do you call this, the licenses and things. So no, we are not going to do this. Okay, so what are we going to do? Well, I would like to get this on the road, and we are having a lot of steel, as you see. Do we have any steel coming our way? I believe we do. And I want to focus on getting this one on the road, to be honest. 56 for now. So to do that, we need to start exporting our fuel. Did we do this the last time? Yeah, yeah, I think we did. Wait a minute. Remove you. I just need to... We're only exporting fuel. We can now only choose between or get the oil or export the fuel. And that's why we are creating this distribution office, which is almost done. So let's wait for that. And then we can both export fuel and load the oil here. So that's one. What else do I need to do? Yes, I wanted to check how our... Are you having water here? No, this is water. You're not having water yet. Because you... You can maybe have a bit of a higher priority. And so, when I was testing for the steel... there was this great surprise because it got November, it got winter, and guess what happened? None of this got plowed, none of it. And the vehicles were going 38, 39 kilometers an hour because, you know, it is asphalt, but it didn't get plowed and I was annoyed by that. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to move this technical office to the center of this road. I'm probably going to get rid of the free one because I want. I don't have any fuel, electricity here anyway. Yeah, so that worked, moving it. So where is my node? There. Let me see. There. Okay. So here we are going to put in a tactic offer. And I got really like, why not? I mean. Let me first, because now I got the note, I hope, I still have. Where are you? The technical office, and we are just going to go... to the small one, you. No, why can't I find the note? Oh, here. Here, to put it. Okay, where are you? You. No, I really need... There. So... Well, you're really cooperating today. Okay. And then adding you. F1 doesn't do anything. Turn you around. No. No. So, yeah. Yeah. We're getting there. Yeah. No, I want it like so. Like so. And then add you, and then remove you, shift remove, build you, just to do what's necessary. Okay, and then I want to upgrade this piece of road because we need to. It bothers me a bit. Oh, well, that's fine as well. Go asphalt. No. And then I think I'm going to have all because I think the piece is too short for a mechanism. Okay, and you are almost done, right? Yes, almost done. Excellent. We need to. Oh yeah, that's what I also want. So we need to watch when this is ready because. I'm going to let it go down the drain a little. What we're going to see now, we have teachers, right? All these teachers, we don't know the loyalty of. Loyalty is set to 55%. Once this is done, we are going to know the loyalty of the people, so we won't find any teachers here teaching here or with 50% any professors that are professing here. So, and for the prison, I'm having it at zero, and I want to keep it that way because otherwise we're losing prisoners, and that's not really our intention, right? Once we have the secret police off, we will also set these upbringing levels correct. So, how long? Oh, we're almost there. So what else I can remove this code, right? So remove you. Yeah, you can do it. Take your time. No. Oh yeah. Come on. Mm-hmm. Thank you. You. Little bit of. Have it not as ugly. Okay. Now, I've waited around long enough, hopefully, for you to be finished. Yes, let's pause. Okay. I didn't want to click you. And let me see. How are you? Yeah, let's import some oil, I think. Well, let's add you. Okay. So, what we need to do for the secret police. First of all, people are working here. The loyalty. Well, when you build your loyalty with monuments only, the loyalty is pretty steady over all the people. So if it says here 35%, you can pretty much go that it's around 35% and you won't find any people who have a loyalty of 60-70%. And we will find it out once we buy some vehicles. So let's buy some vehicles for the secret police and value. And yes, I was thinking of giving the secret police some very distinctive cars. So how about three of these? Like so. Okay. So these will have to be imported. So the first police agents are coming here, working here. And how is the police working? Yes. I think we can have you. Because there's not a lot of things going on. And it looks like this setup is how's our crime? Still 3%. So 2%. It was some was 3%. I don't know where anymore. Okay. So then we are. I want to construct this. And I want this on a higher priority. And I want you to go. Have everything assigned. Except the cranes and the big buses, because I want to have one of the smaller cranes and buses there. So you are still, because I played a little bit, I have to make sure that everything is set up the way I'm hoping it to be. Okay. You don't work anybody here, please. Then what I want to do, the fuel is being delivered here and it has to be delivered there. So we need to build a pipe and a pumping station. So I want to do that now. Okay. Go like so. This is not really straight actually. And pumping station, the forwarding station, please. Back here. Think like this. And then up. Also up. No. No, try it again. Shorter pieces. Better. Okay. And the second part, probably below ground. So. Yes. No? Why not? Why not? Okay. This is fine. This is not fine. Okay, then we're going to change you. Let's cancel you. Try again. And let's try you first now. Are you kidding me? Okay, then. Whatever. How much? 63 tons of steel. That's a party. So build you. Not the mod. Groundwork mixers. Aren't you not connected? Thank you. Groundworks. Holes. And one crane here. One crane there. And the other crane here. Something like this. Okay, you're busy. Because we have steel. We have two cranes. Do we need this this number of people there? Not really, right? I think the big cranes and buses are going to leave. And maybe I'm going to assign. Yeah, I think I'm. Because I don't need so many people. Two cranes. Yeah, so maybe assign you as well. Have a second set of crane. And now we have 40,000. So I think I'm going to import some steel again. Get me some steel, please. Thank you. What else do we need to do? You're done. We can do something here, and you're going to export, which is also great. I'm trying to keep this export as big as possible. We don't have any dumpers at the moment. So back to here. I don't think anyone is teaching. Yeah, people are teaching. Are you not here yet? No, then the secret police agents need some more time. What we can do is kind of increase the loyalty here to like 30%. How much is loyalty? Maybe 35%, that enough people can be found. So now we are still not knowing the loyalty. So once we know that, then this is going to change. What I also wanted to do for a long time is upgrade this. Oh yeah, but I was waiting for a dumper. Okay. What are you doing? Okay. This is... So, where are all the people working now? Here. I did put you down, yeah. We don't have any unemployment. Okay. You're done. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have water and sewage and everything. Can people... No. I want to please and have a temporary food pass. So people can have this. What are you complaining about? Mostly culture. We are at 87% happiness, which is pretty great, I think. So, if we are going to export, our road is done, electricity, then we also would like to export electricity to there. So, I had a vision to create a switch here so we can easily add to that. So, and that's what I want to do. And I'm going to have the biggest power line. Although our power plant here is only creating 10 megawatts. You know, future and stuff. Well, this is fine. Okay, go. And assign you. Ground. I thought number 9 was groundwork, mixers and holes. So you are buses. Yeah, one of those, please. One of the smaller ones. Okay. How are you doing? Okay. Okay. So, let's go into the comments. Yes. I think that's a good idea. While we're waiting for this to be... 8500. I'm hoping you are... I want more people here. 1% unemployment. Yeah, the people are just needed where they're needed, right? So, remove you, because you're not necessary anymore. Okay. Comments. That's not comments. That's another window. Here are the comments. So, Columbus said first, and also the first to be mentioned here. congratulations, another point of your bucket list, maybe. Kachip said, good stuff, Kaya. Thanks. Thank you, Kachip, and thank you for watching. Now the comments of D. Dennis Show, Maya is making noise. Now comments of D. Dennis Show and Tillumbus. D. Dennis Show said, hey Kaya, run the numbers. If you need to import coal and iron, Mr. Steel Miller is barely worth it. At least at vanilla ratios. Yes, the numbers are correct. If you are next to... it would be profitable if you were like next to a border post and have a few border posts or something. Dilemba said the vanilla steel mill needs 575 tons of coal and iron to create 42 tons of steel. It will make the steel 1/3 cheaper. That was my calculation also earlier. If you don't calculate the investments and also power consumed. But I think the investment in the vehicles to transport 30 times more cargo, 575 divided by 42 is 13.7 to get the steel, will eat most of the 1/3 you saved on the steel imports. Not to mention the trouble at the border post to get all that coal and iron loaded. Yes, that was also an issue. And we could have solved that by importing it from the western border post, but then we have to export electricity first and so forth. Probably you're going need to do this via rail, which blows off the investment even more. I doubt that's a good idea, but also it would be interesting to see my thesis being proved wrong. Why is it that if you have comments like this, I'm scared that you're right, because you were. To end with something positive, a small farm plus a food factory would save a lot of money. That could be invested into steel. Yes, and I think this is what I'm going to aim for, probably. And also what I wanted to say, I want to get back to here. Sometimes when you try something like this and it doesn't work out, and you know, even when I had 60 workers, this and I had 8 trucks going up and down for, it was at 8 for coal and 4 for steel and iron. It just wasn't keeping up, especially in winter, because it's the winter here is messy. That's just slows everything down. And in the end, I was like, it would be nice for this to be able to build and to have some money like that. And I think you can better abandon a plan which doesn't work now than trying with all the vehicles and stuff and then at a later point say, no, we're not going to do it. I am going to keep it. I'm going to put a for sale sign on top of it. And maybe if it doesn't sell, because it sounds to me like it's bad market here, maybe at a later point we can try to have some coal and iron being transported. And the coal can also be used by this plant then. So, yeah, that's... Okay, next comment. Dick Jenga, you pronounce it... correctly, thank you. Mike Judge knocked it out of the park with Office Space. It's still a great thing to watch after all these years. This movie is from 1999. I'm probably that's what I'm adding. I'm probably a bigger fan of King of the Hill, but I really like everything about that film. Yeah, me too. And you know, the printer scene, the actor really got hurt while doing the scene. Then Caffeine Encrypted has found my channel. Caffeine Encryptus also has a channel himself and or herself, I don't know, themselves, I think I should say. And episode 3 and 4 he commented and also has an own let's play for Workers and Resources. Adam said 3,000 people and counting and can still import more people. Fantastic. Yeah, this year I want to import all the 360 points is the idea. That's why I'm investing in creating buildings, because they need housing. Looking at the numbers at the end, great job. Uranium export doing well, and you're about to have more oil than you know what to do with for now. This is also Adam, by the way. It's Martin, you've spent 20k on food, 10k on meat, and you're getting more and more citizens every day because they love you and your glorious republic and making many babies in celebration. Even a relatively small farm should save you all this and give you another export. Yes, and I think we should start it now. So when it's March next year, the farm setup is hopefully set up. Adam also said too much stuff to export and never enough to do it. Great problem to have. In next week's episode, border post blocked with too many exporters. And Ian has commented on the 11th episode, and he wanted to share my mod list, which I will do, and I will update it. And I have a mod list on Steam. And I will put a link somewhere in the description of the video. So, that was for the comments. Let's get going, see what's happening here. 122, still 122. Is still steel here? Arriving somewhere? Yes. So, now we are getting our steel here. You are done. So, that means one of you... I think you. Okay, that's going to take a while. One of these are going to be working for this distribution office. And this distribution office won't export fuel anymore. And won't go to the Soviet house. Will just be for the oil. How are we doing? Still. So, I think this is all medium, which is fine. And you don't work there, go away. And this is fine. And then this will be high. So, this will be finished first, because I can imagine we can always find some kind of oil tank to deliver some fuel here. Oil here. And I want... how are you doing? Anyone coming to this direction? Yes, we have vehicles. Oh, we have already something there. So, yeah. Let's see how our schools are doing now. This is what I was talking about. Zero teachers. Because now we know our loyalty. Like here we have a loyalty of 37%. And when you look at the people here... You can see at the bottom right, loyalty 35%, 37%, 36%. Well, once we are having our radio station up, these the loyalty numbers are going to vary a lot more. But now you can pretty much rely on that the 36% loyalty is in fact the loyalty. What I do if my radio station is on, I would increase the loyalty to like 40 or 45%, because then you only get the people who are also influenced by loyalty from the radio station. But for now, we need to decrease it to 35%. And then we get teachers here again, and here as well. This is 50%, no professors, 35%. And then we get professors again. Do we have loyalty anywhere else? Here we can increase this to 35%. It doesn't make a lot of difference, because at this point the loyalty is only influenced by monuments, and that's also a reason why the loyalty is pretty steady throughout the Republic. It's all gonna change later. So how many people are working here? It's 81% again, and we're having an export again. And what are we to do? I want to have one of these tankers to export some stuff. Where are you? Closer. Let's speed you up a little bit. How far are we in? Oh, only half an hour. Here. Go there, yeah. So once this is being delivered, then you are going to work for the other distribution office, and then we're also going to get some exports for fuel, which is great. And I'm going to kind of babysit our bitumen, because we are lots of people are working here, so the bitumen is going up faster as well, like so. Okay. What am I going to do? Maybe one extra export and then ask for some more steel again. Yeah, because 2,000 is not enough. No, it's not enough. Are there any exports coming? Yes, here's another one coming. What are you going to do? You're going home. Yeah, I want to have that export there first. Oh, wait a minute. I'm needing to give you another home to work. Go work there. And you, yes. Okay, then what are you going to do? Oh yeah, okay. You are going to, what did this one need to do again? Oh yeah, yeah. You need to go and load the fuel, and then export the fuel there, here, and you can load at a 10%. So we, no, 25, I think, at 100, 20, yeah, like this. Okay, go. I want to see you export. No, at first I have to get some fuel. So I thought there was an export coming. Or are you, oh yeah, there, here. Hurry up. So we can add some steel again. Okay. No, not you. You. And like so. Also, the steel was also meant to be that I didn't have to micromanage this anymore. But someday. So, maybe I would like to finally upgrade the road there, which is still, yeah, we have a lot of dumpers, like this road here. Because why is this still... I need to remove you probably. No. No, that's not a good idea. No, also not a good idea. Like so. Remove you. Remove you. Remove you. Upgrade you. I don't know. Okay. Not really necessary this. Like so. You are at the second space. Let's upgrade you to high. That you are going to get the next steel load. Another export coming. Maybe we can export another steel once that's done. Oh no, we are loading steel now. Oh no, that's not an option. How far are we in? We need 100 tons of steel for it to be finished. It's going pretty great, I think. Yeah. So, are you going to export fuel? No. Are you going to export fuel? Yes. Another 13,000. You're loading fuel. Yeah, we might also add a fuel. And we might also want to have another. Maybe I'm building one of these. One extra. Or. I can upgrade you. Why would I want one extra? Well, this is now only for fuel export, and I'm expecting more. But we also need to have one for the fuel delivery everywhere, because at this moment we are not delivering at the secret police and things like that. So. Yeah. Which one did I create here again? The distribution. I believe it was you, right? If I turn you around, it's getting a bit messy. Are we going to do this? Yes, we are. And I forgot to press control. Assign everybody. You are medium. Why? Because then we can have this for the fuel distribution here. Another one. We can have this one for the oil collection. And we can have this one for the fuel export, and also maybe for the bitumen transport towards here, until we have a cable doing that, or a pipeline. 59. So where's my steel? Okay, hurry up. This is another sexy. Now he is loading 100%. That was 59 all the couple of times. So what are you waiting for? Steel. You're getting food. Our first fuel export from this distribution office. You're getting food. You're getting meat and stuff. Steel's coming here. Okay. Let's upgrade this road as well now. Then we need another 40 after this. Okay. 88% happiness. Is anyone working here? Yeah, I think we have less complaints about culture. Only one. 9 workers without a job. We should add a bus because I think 99, 91. No, we don't have any workers. We don't have any more jobs at this moment, which is good because we are creating jobs here. So then what I wanted to address as well, our kindergarten is 7. Cool. So we need to add a kindergarten, and I wanted to add a shop here. Are you not done? Did I not assign? I didn't assign. I saw that I assigned buses. You go do that. And maybe remove you for now. Or not. I wanted to add a shopping mall. An extra one, because now it's pretty good, but there is going to be a time when it's not, and having 2 divides the, but maybe first all sentences, maybe first a kindergarten children. Yes, there's lots to choose from. What do we have now? Is this a vanilla one? Boingy, 18 workers. Not really. 30 workers. This is probably the kindergarten. 25. I want a small one. This is a different one, but has the capacity of 180. 6.4 tons of steel. 1880, that sounds about right. Yeah, this is a bit of a cheaty one, maybe. 18, but 600 we will never fill. I'm in favor of the medium kindergarten here. How about? Putting you in there. Can you please select this? Okay. Hold on. No one's working from outside here. Okay. We have our water and sewage. Everything's functioning here, right? Water. Sewage. Everything's functioning. Well, that's great. 45, we are getting more steel. We are working now. So let's remove this road here. Like this, probably. Um, Do you mind if I do this here as well? I hope I'm not forgetting anything now. Why won't you? Is there a road here? What's wisdom? Are we going to import steel next, or are we going to buy an extra excess oil truck? It's about the same price, 30k. But if the oil power plant is finished, then we are making money, and that's like a constant source of income. You don't have to do anything for that. Plus, it won't be as bad anymore when our finances hit zero, because the power will stay up. It's an extra safety net, which is nice. Yeah, it's holding up pretty nice, I think. Don't you? Well, maybe not. Maybe not. Don't know. Okay, this is as far as I go. Okay. Let's see, how far are you? How much do we need? 48 tons of steel. Do we dare? 36,000. What are you doing? An export of 50,000. Anyone else coming? I think I'm... Yeah, Brett. Yeah, you. But you are only for coal. I think we can do it. So, start loading some steel. Let me see how long we are in. 48 minutes. So if I hurry you up, isn't there any steel coming yet? Yeah, please, please. No. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. This is almost done. Where are you? Well, almost. This is going to be done before this plant is done. So maybe put you too high, that you can... it's going to be tricky here. Just... Easy peasy, please. Oh yeah, you're coming. That's nice. Okay. What was I saying? You were supposed to be a high priority. Okay. Then, thank you. So, oh, it doesn't matter. No steel. How about, do we have? Yeah, we have all the mechanical and electrical components. I don't think we're going to make it with the farm. It's already October and I should have planned it. No, but maybe next episode we will plan a farm area somewhere here. And then maybe start with importing the crops or something. Maybe now let's think about that. What's the best approaches? Build the farm first or build the food factory first and then import, or start or build the farm and hopefully it's done before March the 10th. Interesting. Can we build a farm over winter? Maybe. Depends on the snowplows. Which also needs to be finished. And why aren't you finished? Because you're medium priority. So the next... Once you are delivered, then also the technical services probably will be created. Our underground wire is done. Medium. Yes. Hurry up. We're still having 30 now. 30k. We are getting more momentum, you see. So once this is exported, now maybe another oil, because we're constantly importing coal and things like this. How's your buffer? Not pretty good. What's the traffic jam? Yeah, okay. We're not doing anything with the gravel at this point. So we're having steel. Let's see what you're up to. Forwarding pump. You are medium. No. I am importing steel. Go. No. Oh yeah, someone is coming. Okay. Unfinished pipeline. And you are you not getting your steel supply? I'm just wanting to know. Yep. So then you're done as well, and then we can remove this one. Our high voltage wires are done. So hurry up. People are coming. How much steel have we left? Zero. So it's good that extra steel is coming. Because then we're also going to increase those $44. And power is a pretty big cost thingy. Import. Power here. It's the third one. Food also. Exciting. Exciting. Go away. Oh, you're still going there? Why don't you go home, H? And then we have a real load still. Like 100%. Thank you. That's better. We're an export. Fuel. How much fuel do we have? How much bitumen do we have? Bitumen first. Ooh. Fuel. You're not holding up. We would be wise to add another fuel export truck. We can't at this moment. So we will wait. I'm sorry, this episode is taking longer again, but I want to see it in action. 25. So when you are exported, we can buy a second vehicle. Which we need to do because you're not producing now, because you're full. Where are you? There. Okay, let's buy one. Purchase. Oil tank. Total capacity. In yellow. Maybe we wait a little bit. Because there is not enough margin, I'm afraid. 5. No, that's only 4,000. That's no, I'm not going to do that again. But you are coming. What is coming before you? Only the coal here, right? You were cold, right? Yeah, okay. I'm willing to take that risk. Purchase. Oil tank. Total capacity. Go. You're not going for... No, you're not going for gas. This is all power. This going down. Zips. Yeah, I know. So, the steel is coming to our factory, and I don't know why you haven't gotten any... Oh, it's the entire construction, okay, electrical components, I was saying. So, how long are we in? Yeah, I'm sorry, this is going to be a little bit of a longer episode, but we're going to watch this in action. Let me see. What is happening here? We are still waiting for steel, for our medium. Wait a minute, why are here no workers? Because there's no buses. That's a sign. I'll do this correctly. No, you can go away. Now I get vehicles. Excellent. Me? I'm hoping this is finished by then. Yeah, this is holding on. Holding up. Our new road vehicle, hurry up. This is fine, this distribution office here, with the length of these vehicles. Maybe I can have some corners here as well. So, now go load fuel. Eight. You are going to load 51%. Did I not turn you off 51%? It should be 15,000. But I don't get it. Why are you not having steel 13? And this has 8. I'm not sure if I'm comfortable with this. Like, I'm not sure. Hurry up. Because one load of food, I want to know how much every food load this is. It's about 4,000 or 5,000, something like that. You're done. So, 2,000. No mud roads. No gravel roads. All asphalt roads. No lamps stuff. No trolley stuff. No bridge stuff. No one-way road. And how are we going to do this? I'm going to remove you all together. You go where? There. You go meters. Is the wrong. Did I do this right? Yeah. 3000 meters. And then we can remove you. Because you're annoying. Another one. Plus. Yeah. You're getting meat, probably. Oh, you already have meat. So now I'm probably comfortable. I still don't know how much a complete food truck is. You have left? What? Why? Oh yeah. Because we also need other stuff to be delivered there. We cannot wait until unloaded. I'm not gonna wait until you are past. So what's your value? Oh, I thought it was way, I thought it was 5,000-6,000 or something. Okay, now. You. Load steel. So, then the fuel situation. Still 400. You aren't done. Oh, the same thing is happening here. This. Oh no, this is fine. So this will be done. Before here next time, or are you oil? Oil. How much oil do you have? We need another oil tanker for here as well. Why are you loading there? I did not know that. Distribution office. That's not really what's supposed to happen. Go away. Load. How much do we have here? 10% is fine. That's 125. Yeah, you can start loading then. And we also need to have a quicker unloading station here, probably. And it's November. And I want to know if I disabled seal. Yes. So, now we can see right away. See, it's working, it's working, it's working. One way. So are you both, you're all three going this way, why? Something wrong with this game. Probably if I set you to 2000 meter, that will be fine, but then this area won't be plowed here. Well, I'm fine with, no, with 2000 meters, this also gets, it's ridiculous. But at least we are going 40 kilometers an hour here, right? How fast are you going? 40. So that's better than nothing, right? Where's my steel? Our steel. Close. You can have a broader area. This is the same problem here. Okay, so you are done. So we are waiting for 5 tons of steel here. Are you coming to my direction? Please tell me you're coming to my direction. Yes. Here. Ooh. So, people. We have 2 cranes, people are coming. First bus is coming. Are you the first buses? No. We're going here. This is also done. We can also set this up in the next episode. Nice, nice, nice. I'm excited! So, come. Have some 7 workers. Yes, be polite about it. Okay, 90% happiness. So, workers, please. Next bus load here. First people are coming. Okay. We are almost up and we can export power. Here, the first workers coming. I think there are also 15 workers. Yep. Okay. Come on. Let's go export. 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 And say have 9. Well, it's a 10 megawatt. Yeah, what needs to be done here is that these have to fill up, so it takes a while before it actually starts to export. I think that's happening. Is that true? Why are you not exporting in export? That's probably the reason. And I'm exporting here as well, right? Wait a minute, here. Export, yes. Play. So, look at it. Oh, this is so cool. This not, but. We are having 50,000, so what I'm going to do is add one vehicle here. Oil tank, total capacity, come work for me, please. And things are looking good, with or without a steel mill. Next episode, we're going to look at our bitumen issue here. Talking about bitumen, let's kind of remove you again. Maybe we need an extra plant here, I don't know. Well, thank you for watching and look at the numbers. Things are looking up. Are you doing anything? No, of course, I forgot to assign you and stuff like that. Oh, are people from external? No, I did do that. Look, again, $36,000. It's December the 5th. Thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.